here. Welcome to another video. Today's video, I'm gonna show you a glitch on GTA Online to rob a store, get the money, and steal a gift from the cash register.
Oh shit, no!
So what you do? Get a pistol, and once
Jesus, a whole day's takings.
So
I think I beat myself.
You have to get right next to him. You have to press circle, and then you have to. There you go, guys. You have to press on the left, right on your D-pad. You have to hit him with by pressing circle and then pressing right on your D-pad as fast as you can to rob the cash register. Oh shoot! I didn't get all the money. Wrong thing.
You want more?
Oh shoot, I'm screwed. Okay guys, but that's a little glitch. Rob a store, get the money back, and get the money. And you can rob a store as many times as you can by exiting the session, go back into a new one, and then you'll keep robbing it. So yeah, guys, that is a glitch for you guys to do to rob stores. If you guys enjoyed, hit that like button.